What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Magic Show. It's time to get naughty with ropes. I think that's the end. Nope. That's enough rope for today. First of all, we're gonna start with ring on a string. So there's a ring on a string. Can't get it out, it's knotted right there. I'm gonna have my assistant just hold on to it like this. And now I'm just gonna conceal it. Don't pull on it, please. And I'm just gonna rub it. Takes a lot of rubbing. Our second trick is the endless loop. Just gonna tie a knot over here. Get it tight. So we have here a loop with a knot. 3, 2, 1. Pull the knot right off, and I'm gonna just put it into my pocket. So now it's an endless loop. Nothingness, except for ropus. So we just have endless loop. If we get the knot from our pocket and go, it's back to the end. This magic trick is called the cut and restored rope. So right here we have just a regular pink rope and nothing in our hands. So I'm gonna have my assistant just hold this rope tight. And just gonna stuff it up into this fist. Oops. And pull it back. Cut it. Just tuck it back in. Give it some magical rubbing. And it's restored. Okay, so this trick is straight from the Wild West. So I'm just gonna have you tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Okay. This is gonna be your card.
Okay. Got
it?
Yep.
I'm gonna put it into the middle. And now I have this rope here. I'm just gonna lower it in here. One card. That card. It's your card. Last, but definitely not least. Actually, it's probably best. The Professor's Nightmare. We have here 1, 2, 3 even length ropes. I'm just gonna untie the knot that they're in. So there's, again, 1, 2, and 3. So they're all even length. If we just snap our fingers and go like this, guess what happens?
What?
Nothing. You have to pull on it. So I'm gonna have my assistant tug on it. No, tug. Okay, and we put it like this. I'm gonna have my assistant pull out one of these three ropes. That's the short one. pull out the other one. That's the medium one. That leaves me with the long one. So I'm gonna have you check out the medium one. Make sure it's a real rope, not elastic. Make sure it's a real rope, not elastic. Not anything special, just tug on it. Yeah. Is it a real rope?
Real rope.
Real rope? Okay, so we're just gonna have these lined up at the top, but they're definitely not lined up at the bottom. Just go like this. We're back to even. So I'm gonna have you check out this rope this time. And I'm gonna tie a knot right here in between these two ropes. Is it real rope?
Yes.
I'm gonna have you tie a knot right there. Okay, and I'm gonna have you hold on to it. Now this knot's gonna take a journey all the way to Europe. Okay, now I want you to untie that knot. I'll untie this one. It's back to the short, the medium, and the long.